are the spiny body organism. Echino word you are using for the spiny, and the dermata word you are used for the skin. So beta, they are spiny skin organism. Okay, let me just draw the diagram beta. Suppose this is the dermis layer of the echinodermata, okay, and it is what? It is the epidermis layer. Okay, in skin beta we have a layers, we have dermis, epidermis, subdermis, just like that. They have one dermis layer and they have beta epidermis layer. It is what? It is epidermis layer. In the epidermis layer beta, they have a spiny exoskeleton. They have what beta? They have a spiny skin. So this spiny structure is known as the beta echinus. Okay, beta, in their exoskeleton what they have? They have a spiny exoskeleton. You have found this echinus structure, that's why they